coming from undergraduate to postgraduate, where in undergraduate you come across various theoretical concepts, but in postgraduate you come across learning and implementing those concepts. I did this so by my life projects, my winter internships, then my summer internship, and through various projects that we are given in the campus. For example, meeting various managers and understanding does these theoretical concepts actually link with the practical world that today companies work in. So what you do in post-graduation is you build your overall personality. You do not build your personal side, but also you build your professional side. Because when you go and meet industry mentors and you get to discuss with them about your own subjects, your own interest and your expertise, you tend to develop your conceptual knowledge and how do you practically apply those by the decisions that you take. So basically you turn out to be a good decision maker as well in your postgraduate. So this is the major learning and experience that you get through postgraduate, and that makes you different from undergraduate.